We'll discuss one more objective problem. A line meets the coordinate axis at A comma B. Now this is coordinate axis. A straight line is meeting the axis at A comma B. A circle is circumscribed about triangle OAB. O is origin. So this is going to be the circle equation like this. Now, since O is origin, it is point in the semicircle, automatically 90 degrees. Assume that this is A comma 0, this is 0 comma B. No doubt, A comma 0, B 0 comma B are the ends of the diameter of the circle. So, equation of circle is x into x minus A plus y into y minus B is equal to 0. X square plus y square minus ax minus by is equal to 0. Now he says that m comma n are the perpendicular distances of the tangent to the circle at 0 0. At this particular point 0 0, let us draw a tangent equation like this. Now this is tangent at 0 0 is again s1 is equal to 0. Write the equation now. X into 0 plus y into 0 minus a by 2 into x plus 0 minus b by 2 into y plus 0 equal to 0. Now this is 0, this is 0, minus ax by 2 minus by 2 equal to 0. This is ax plus by is equal to 0. So the straight line is ax plus by is equal to 0. He says that m and n are the perpendicular distances of the tangent from A comma B. That means from A you drop a perpendicular distance, that is m, and from B it is n. So m is equal to perpendicular distance from A comma 0 to ax plus by is equal to 0. So m is equal to find out perpendicular distance a square by root of a square plus b square. In the same fashion, n is equal to perpendicular distance from b 0 comma b to ax plus by is equal to 0. So n is equal to b square by square root of a square plus b square. Now we will calculate m plus n is equal to a square plus b square by root of a square plus b square. This is nothing but root of a square plus b square. But you observe that these two are the ends of the diameter. The distance is given by root of a square plus b square. So root of a square plus b square is nothing but diameter of the circle, which in terms of m and n is given by m plus n. Hence option B is correct.